That was just too bad to continue.
It's me, Mario! Hello! Okie dokie!
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Except, like, you know when somebody's on a GoldenEye run because they're like, oh, this is it. And then you can watch the run or whatever. Getting that coin is swag. Dude, this is so stupid. This game sucks. How is that not first try every time? Are you serious? Oh my god, dude. Here we go! That lost like 6 tenths. Maybe more. It would have saved time. If you dive into the star, it saves time because of shorter animation. And I got the dive, which is kind of hard to do. And then I was literally in the middle of the star and it didn't pick it up. It didn't make any sense at all. Nice ledge grab skip.
Here we go. Yahoo!
If you dive after jumping off the tree there, it conserves some of your momentum, so you can get to the owl faster. Oh, that was really bad. That skeletal peacock, Franker Z pyramid.
Here we go.
Successful pyramid is always nice to see. Clip the edge of the fence there and made me lose time. And, I disagree, sorry. I mean, I don't know. It might be decent, but I can do a lot better. Let's go with that. I missed the coin, and I jumped right onto it. Alright, I just lost a lot of time. Just lost like 4 seconds. These next couple of stars are pretty easy, so. Not too much to worry about. I got a 54, 29, and 70 star. The 203 on 120. My 120 star time is really bad. But my 70 star time's okay. Here we go. 120 star is really hard, man. Oh my god. Yeah, it's, well, like, there's a lot of hard stars in 120 star, and you can do them, right? But, like, it's hard to get it all to come together at one time. So let's say, just for, there's way more than five, but let's just say, for example, there's five hard stars. Let's say you did four of them perfectly, and you just completely failed the fifth one. Well, it doesn't matter at all that you did four of them perfectly, then, does it? Rusty on this game right now, so I'm just kind of playing for fun. Mate. Today you learned mating. Nice. I saw that. Snap. It was insane. And this is where I lose another PB run. So I don't remember how to do this. Nice! Incredible. Too slow. No! I just lost so much time, you guys don't even know. Maybe you do, I don't know. I touched the edge of a wall, and I lost all my momentum. Here we go! Alright, this could be like mid 18. Not likely though, because GLJs exist. Oh. Okay, I just lost like 5 seconds right there. But... Mate, go! Oh. Playing it safe. No! No! I'm choking. Mate. Oh my god, my hands are sweaty. What am I doing? I can't believe what's happening. I physically cannot believe what is happening. What just happened? Mate.